All right, guys. We're going to do our automated video on Redbox today, with everything that's on Netflix and on demand. I think it's almost an outdated service, but we're going to try it. I've never actually done Redbox before, so let's give it a try. So bear with me as I try this out. We're gonna see the menu here, scrolling through movies, and I guess we're gonna hit rent movies, and here is the list of movies. And you can scroll through here and hopefully we'll find something interesting here. Get Out, that was a good movie. So, and up here, they do make it kind of simple. They have different categories of movies. You can go a top 20 here, or different genres. Whoops. Start over. And movies. So, I think we'll try the top 20 here. And I think I'm gonna try it today. And then it gives you the option to add the DVD or Blu-ray. I think I'm just gonna go with the DVD. And it'll tells you that it's R-rated and we should push okay. And then I think that's all I'm gonna get today, so let's check out. And then it's pretty simple here. Gives you the pay now option. And I'm gonna hit pay now. Add a movie or no thank you, we're not gonna add a movie today. So now it just gives you the pay option. So we'll slide our card. And it gives you the zip code. Oops. All right, now it says Redbox is authorizing. And that is it. It's asking for a receipt, and I'm going to say no thank you. And that is my first Redbox experience.